Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, everyone. Welcome to our 28th episode of our Ranked Adventures here in Pokémon Unite. And on this episode, at first, I don't really have a theme for this episode, for this week, actually. And when I recorded this playthrough, I just picked Venusaur, and I thought, you know what? Let's go with attackers only. So yeah, that's what we will do for this week, and we will start with Venusaur because Venusaur is a bit powerful right now in the game. And we're still gonna continue on with our grind and with our relaxing in this game, and let's see what will happen. Yeah, let's have a fun time. So if you like this episode, please like and subscribe. It would really help, and I would really appreciate it. And without further ado, let's chill, relax, and jump into the episode.
Thank you. You can do it!
Two, one!
What? Time's up! You lose.
And you know what? I don't really know what to say. I mean, baffled. I'm really baffled. Yes. First game, that was unfortunate, yes. But second game was striking to me. I don't know. It feels like the other team was throwing the game. I don't know. Maybe it's a full five-man party and they're just trying to lower their ranks, because that's prevalent to other multiplayer games, especially to multiplayer games. So I don't really know, but you know, we'll take that. We'll take those wins. And yeah, that is it for the episode. I hope you enjoyed that one. And yeah, see you in the next episode. So remember to live your life to the fullest, and see you in the next episode. Bye.